All right, we're playing this D&D game. Here we go. Oh, boy.
Which one are you going to loop there, Sparky? The flash frozen one in a million pieces? The one cut in half and covered with goo? Or the one lost in the fucking weeds?
Cast a spell. That will push him off the bridge.
Go ask the Gerblin. We cut in half how dangerous we are. Oh, why the fuck did I say that?
Oh, my God! Got a backpack where I keep my applesauce. I just watched that trying to get into the zone, and I thought that was fun. The adventure zone.
I have so few pleasures in life.
If I am to become Merle, I must drink tea like Merle.
Oh God, no!
That's a pretty good fucking tea. I should get some more shit.
Whoa! Oh fuck! No! Stop! Ah! No! Ah! Fuck! Yeah!
We were instructed to turn Mr. Bogard over to his We were instructed to turn Mr. Bogard over to his representative, and that's what we did.
Now, all we gotta do is get there. Wait, that's it? That was a really short chapter, holy shit.
Alright, I'm gonna try and do one. Alright, just as an extra, I'm gonna try and do one that sounds like the intro to an Adventure Zone episode. But, you know, without the, like, engineered vocal effect.
Not if you travel via travel montage! Just a little something extra if you want to play around with it. I was getting that kind of... the Adventure Zone vibe from that line.
Holy shit, that's a fucking skeleton.
Oh boy, it's time to blow my nose for the sake of the roll!
Sounds like a fucking sad trumpet.
What?
Not to go help someone who just sicked a metal murder machine on us!
Aw, come on, Justin.
Woo! What the f-
And I'm just being the ultimate announcer here. Whoa, Nelly, that's a new one from Taco.
I can't believe Lil Cousin Merly and his pals saved me from Magic Brian.
Wow, turn that way the fuck down.
Blowing out my speakers here.
All right, you guys deserve some answers.
Nope, my voice fucking can't handle this. We are never doing this voice again. Never. Never.
You guys are off the hook!
Oh God, no!
No, 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 no! No! God fucking just
What's your profanity?
Hell yeah. Nailed it.
Fucking sweet! My voice is dying. We're never doing this one again. Note to self, don't do this voice ever again. I'm gonna fucking outsource this shit. I can't handle it. I'm dying! Please send help!
Excuse me, I have to wet my whistle because all of this growling is making my throat very, very sore.
Never again, never again will I play Bogard Stoneseeker. Wow, I wish I had this voice all the time. I sound like a creepy witch.
No, don't do that. It's making it worse. Stop.
All right, back to the growly bits.
It's time for the funny cane humming sound effect. Would you like the funny cane humming sound effect?
I was not a projectile by choice!
I'm having a great time in this adventure, and I like how we're getting closer as friends. Even though I think Merle is a bit of a dick.
No, that's okay, Magnus. I still love you.
Here's an endgame spoiler, everybody. Bogard, where's the Infinity Gauntlet?
You should have gone for the head. Bogard Stoneseeker. Fuck, I hate this voice.
Oh, my throat's gonna hate me in the morning, but I live through this, so I guess I'll die.
Maybe I could come up with a son. Barry Jorts. That's Griffin's last... He goes out on a real banger, doesn't he?
making fucking gulp noises, okay.
By Pan, I understand everything.